Big changes in Edinburgh as ECISD Athletic Director Joe Filoteo today announces he is retiring after 31 years with that district. Of course, most of those as head basketball coach for the Running Bobcats of Edinburgh High, where he won over 500 games. Even after 6 years away and now retiring, is coaching out of Filoteo's blood?
I'm going to be around it. There's no way. For 6 years, people would ask me just about every day, do you miss coaching? And I couldn't lie. Yeah, sure. But I know I'm going to stay busy. I'm going to probably find something to do around the district, around the city, to continue with my community background.